dangerous.
Just time your jumps.
Ah!
junk.
I feel sick.
Hey!
Digestion! And you put me away to rot in here! Now you will both die!
No, wait! I can still fix you. I can make you work again.
No more lies!
No, 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 no! She's right! She's an engineer! A really good one!
You are, you're very good.
Ha! Hey, Vacuum! Are you really gonna believe that, huh? Because I would not!
Don't listen to him! Once I get my real body back, I can fix you!
Oh, is that so? Then why did you buy the expensive Turbo X2000, huh?
Hey!
What? You've replaced me with the Turbo X2000? A pretentious French vacuum who can't even suck properly! I'll show you who's the best sucker!
Oh, okay, I'm out of here. See you later. Good luck. Come on.
I don't see your fire blanket.
This vacuum is insane.
I am the strongest vacuum.
Don't waste them. Wait for me, Cody.
Stop! That burns!
Oh, nice!
That's a scary smell! I don't want this junk in me!
How many of these does he have?
Feel my suction power! For this. Can your French vacuum do this?
That doesn't sound good.
Oh, God, I'm big. Ah! drown in your garbage!
Rose before she leaves.
I hope she knows what's happened to us.
Well, she must know something. I mean, she made these dolls.
She made these?
Yeah.
Well, why did she make them look like us?
I don't know.
Why didn't you tell me about them?
Well, why would I? She's a kid. She plays with all kinds of stuff.
Yeah, I suppose so. Well, come on, let's find her. Where are we?
You should know. You use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Yeah.